two friends very similar.
But one couldn't stun him.
And one of them lives.